religion was each other, if our practice was our life, if prayer our words. What if the temple was the earth, if forests were our church, if holy water the rivers, lakes and oceans? What if meditation was our relationships, if the teacher was life, if wisdom was self-knowledge, if love was the center of our being? What if you allowed for a week of internal and external voyaging to bring even more bliss and contentment to your life?